Hello kids, welcome back once again. Now in this image we have seen till now here, that is draw, add and write. We will see again examples. Let's say two more examples we will see. Say I will give you here question of 5, okay, plus 2 equals to, you need to write the answer here. Okay, see, like suppose simple we'll do, 5 means give 5 rounds, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, yes children, now here 2 are there, so give 2 rounds, now add here, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, so give 5 rounds here first, given, after that add this 2 rounds to here, now count in all, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, this is your adding step, 7, answer you are writing here 7. Okay. Again we will give few more examples. Just see here. Again the same circles we will do. See here 8 plus 1 equals to dash. So we will do 8. So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Okay. Then 1. Give a 1 small. So now 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Right. So we will just give here circle. 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Then here 1. So total 9. We will write here. I hope the video is clear and you are able to understand what I meant to say you. So again I am doing a recall. Draw, add and write. Draw, add and write is nothing but you need to draw any objects. Any object you can draw. The question will be the number only. 3 plus 4 is equal to dash. So the question is, what is 3 plus 4? Is the question. So you need to draw any objects. Like I have given here mug. So I have drawn 3 mugs. For 4 mugs also I have drawn here. Then the total mugs I have drawn here. And I have wrote the answer, that is 7. Like that, I have drawn for the apples too. See here, apples too I have drawn. See, 2 apples I have drawn for the question 2. Again, plus 2. So again, 2 apples I have drawn. So the total objects I have drawn here. Total, what is this? Total apples I have drawn here. And I have counted the apples. So 1, 2, 3 and 4. So the answer I have wrote is 4. Like that, for triangle 2 I have done the same. For squares, followed by balls and the circles. We will see few more examples to make it more clear. Just see now, let's say 8, 1 I have given. Anything related from 1 to 10 only I will give you, because you are clear with only that concept. So just see here, 6 plus 3 it's equal to dash. So what will come? 6 plus 3 is equal to dash. So we will draw first 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 and 6. Okay, 3 means 1, 2 and 3. So let's do once again. See, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Okay, so just draw here 3, 4, 5 and 6. 1, 2, 3, just draw here 7, 8 and 9. Again, just count here 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. So just write here 9. So the answer is 6 plus 3 is equal to 9. 6 plus 3 is equal to 9. Like that we will see one by one with marbles. Using marbles, this is called marbles. So for count and write, then draw, add and write, like that. For we will see one again and again, we will see, we will go for the next level also. And then thank you children, thank you everyone.